13렙 뭔데? 간다. 아, 오지 마. 오지 마, 오지 마.
Right. That was close. I know. Let's have the biggest snowball fight ever.
Is this a new snowball? Or is that his old? That definitely is old. What the fuck?
What if we travel to dangerous lands? We can be brilliant.
That's his old. Oh my god, that was his E. That was his new snowball, I guess.
Bruh. First it was Pirates of the Caribbean, then it was Star Wars. Now Disney owns League of Legends, or Riot Games. Rest in piss. Rest in piss.
Nunu skin splashes. Okay, what the hell is this? Zombie Nunu? That doesn't look good. Where even is Nunu, bro? Oh. That's pretty cool. That's alright. Oh, this is mad cute. I like this. Which skin is this? Is this what the hell is this? What Nunu skin is this one?
We got him. Collie damage, poggers. Oh, no, 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 no. The perfect Q? Fuck. Oh my god, he got outplayed. No way.
Suck cocky. Decent players always get suck cocky.
That was really disgusting, actually. Maybe I can kill someone. Maybe all of them. Come.
Yeah, I'm here.
Fuck, I'm boosted.
Quadra kill. Oh, we are just too good, Mickey. like, we should down a main boss.
Bro. Bro, 이거.
Guys. Wow! That's upsetting. We do what we must.
Alright, we're giving in hit, but we're getting turrets and shit. Let's go. This talent's clean. Ooh, baby. Let's go, dude.
Get this fucking wall off my dick. I can't move. Oh. What the fuck was that? Why is this guy still in my lane?
Oh, the kick is so good! I love League of Legends! I love League of Legends, boys! Oh, Rakan into the kick!
You fucker! Oh shit, did I get him killed?
Oh no, we're good. Wait, unless she has flash R.
Oh, run, boy! Oh, the juice, the hot cocoa.
He fucking stole it? There's absolutely no way. Wait, that guy's so strong. Wait, what just happened? Wait, we just randomly lost the game for comedy.
But it still shouldn't be that hard for me to stack it up. Fuck me, dude.
And there's no objectives to take, and nobody's really pushing anything. Okay, let's go. That's 80 carries. They're really weak right now. Not strong at all. They are such a weak, downtrodden class. Ugh. Feel bad for them, really. Feel bad for them.
What the fuck is my champion doing? What is he doing? That is not how I wanted my champion to play. That is not it. I have no clue. Like, I walk up to hit her and I start fucking smacking minions. You gotta be fucking kidding me, bro. You gotta be kidding me.
I got flash.
God!
That wall is like...
What?
Greedy!
Alright. Let's dip.
Skrr skrr.
Doo-doo.
Dude, I have to break that habit. Oh my god. Ah! No! Dude, I press fucking WQ. If I just switch it, why do I do that? Because when I'm at 80 heat and I think I'm at 70, I'm like, I'm good. I can press WQ and we're good. If I just press QW, I would overheat and I'd have my fucking Q going. Oh, I would have roasted all of them, dude. I fucking flash in with a shield. I'm like, hello, kill me! Oh my.
Over. Huge team fight right by Arrow.
Arrow finds one. It's actually Bjorn gonna get CC'd forever. Somehow with a sliver of health. Holds himself on the Zillion, but he needs to get out safely if he can. Mithy is gonna tank it. He will with the sacrifice. He pops a watch just to buy a bit more time. Someday is running in. Oh. 1v4.
He
kills Sven. And 100D still doing it.
The stone.
Top laner is TP. This is officially a scrim.
All right, it's still going. Mickey's at 200 HP. Everybody's still sticking around.
Lyra went mid lane to push. He's coming back to the red buff. Let's go, baby.
Lyra, as the jungler, has decided to leave the jungle and lane, while Mickey is trying to still hang out here in the jungle. Matt jumps himself away,
Zoth
down onto him.
Reset!
The monster again loses its patience as Mickey's gonna be taken low. Lyra has to hobble himself away from this one. Hotwall below 100 HP. Contracts wants the damage, but they found it anyway through Deathly. Matt now taken down to 100 as well.
No.
It's three kills for the Golden Guardians. It's 3 minutes into the game, all people. And now Echo Fox have to try to get themselves away. Optic find an incredible punish. Dardock resurrects himself in the pit. Over the wall goes Smoothie, but Arrow chases after him. Axe is juggling, and Smoothie is going home in a body bag as Arrow just waits for the golden statue to hit. Dance around, spin the axes. Smoothie will still continue to walk away, and he gets out!
But they're just going to end the game here.